For 5 years, President Obama has carried an I won, it's my way, or the highway attitude. And he's not reached across the aisle to Republicans, who were also elected to solve the major problems facing this country. The President's refusal to work in a bipartisan way has led us to this shutdown. We must fix and restore the American people's faith in our economy and their trust in government, especially before we reach our debt limit deadline in a week or so. It's time for the President and Senate Democrats to put partisanship aside and sit down at a table so we can work out our differences.